Now, the given equation is 2x square plus 2y square negative of 3x positive of 5y negative of the constant term 7 is equal to 0. Now, this becomes x square plus y square negative of 3 upon 2x positive for 5 upon 2y negative of 7 upon 2 is equal to 0. Now, coordinate of center negative of 1 by 2 with negative of 3 by 2 negative of 1 by 2 with 5 by 2. Now, negative of half coefficient of x negative of half coefficient of y. So, this becomes three by four comma negative of 5 by 4 coordinates of the center. Radius three by four whole square negative of 7 by plus 2. Okay. So, this becomes 3 by 4. Now, what we have gone for the radius? Minus C, where G is what? 3 by 4. F is what? Negative of 5 by 4. And C was negative of 7 by 2. So, we have used this thing. Hence, center is 3 by 4 and negative of 5 by 4 and radius 3 upon 4 root 10 units.